I'm finally done with my stream. Can't wait to get my daily rewards. Wait.
Bruh.
Hello everyone. If you don't know, there is like a streaming event going right now about Honkai Star Rail. So if you go down, like as you can see, I have streamed 9 hours, like for 8 days, and the watch time like 8 hours. But if you go down, like you see that like even the daily rewards have like, been claimed. If you don't know, like a few days ago, the watch duration milestone rewards, all of them have been claimed. The life state duration and milestone rewards were originally 4,000 stellar jades, but a few days ago they were reduced to 2,000 stellar jades, and now they are reduced even more to only 1,000 stellar jades, because they were originally streamed for 4 days, 7 days, 14 days, 21 days. But all that remains is the 21 days rewards, and I'm pretty sure that all of them will get claimed too. I don't know why there's even a limit for the daily rewards. If you go into the game, like you will see that I claim the daily rewards every single day because they help me build my characters. Like for example, like if you go to her, I just finished delivering her and her light cone up, and I still have some traces, so I still need these daily rewards. And for other players like myself, which don't have that many resources, these daily rewards will help them build more characters and have more fun playing the game. And anyone can do this event if you have an email which is linked to your in-game account and a Twitch account. Speaking of Twitch, if you go into my channel and click on videos, you will see that I have been streaming for that event. I stream for an hour every single day since 8 days ago, and thankfully I was getting these daily rewards, which definitely helped me. And anyone can do this if you have an email which is linked to your in-game account and a Twitch account. Like about the Watch duration milestone rewards, I can understand if they have a limit, and even about these rewards, like to know if you are aware about this or not. But some streamers use bots to get these rewards faster, so legitimate streamers can get these rewards. So some of these rewards, like some people didn't deserve it. And about the live stream duration reward milestone rewards, why these have a limit? I don't think it would hurt anyone if these rewards didn't have a limit, because everyone participating in this event could easily gain 4,000 stellar jades for free, which would be nice. But I don't know why they put limits on these rewards as well, for some reason. So if you are like me, late to join this event, you will not be able to get any stellar jades at all out of the 4,000, like which you could have gotten from the life stream duration milestone rewards. You will not be able to gain a single one, because all of them have been already claimed. And about the daily rewards, I have absolutely no idea why these have a limit. Like, why they're not even stellar jades? They're not even that precious. Like, why this event is great? Because it makes people advertise the game on Twitch, which means more people will see it and possibly play it and spend on it. And at the same time, by advertising the game, you will get rewards, which will motivate people like me who needs these resources, like free-to-play players, to do this event in order to get these rewards, which will help them progress. But now, with the rewards having limits and all of the rewards being claimed, I don't think anyone will do it, because they will not even get the daily rewards. These simple daily rewards, you will not, and the event ends in October 15, so there's still a lot of time before this event ends. So whoever, either a person or a group of people who planned this event, please make sure in future events like this, basically don't limit the rewards which anyone, and I mean anyone, can get. Like for example, if you have a Twitch channel and a live stream for 1 hour each day, but you don't have any followers or viewers, just like me, I could have gotten the daily rewards and the live stream duration milestone rewards if they weren't limited. And I don't think this harms any. I don't think this harms anyone. The watch duration milestone rewards is another story, but the daily rewards and the live stream the duration milestone rewards, I feel like if they weren't limited, no one will get harm. On the contrary, more people will get more rewards, which will make more people motivated to live stream the game. That's all I wanted to say. So please, don't make the same mistake. Thank you.